welcome back to the stream. I need to get used to OBS being on that side, because if I keep looking over here, because OBS is over there. But my game is over here today, yes. I can't hear it. Unlike the title says, I will be playing Stardew Valley and trying to beat my dad. So, let's go for it. I can't remember what I've been doing. It's been a few days since I've played. Oh, I'm still doing that. And I've got my laptop over here uploading YouTube channel stuff. But I can also use that. Phantom Root Ultra! Yes, I am back. I took a mini break. Thursday was late night shopping, and then I went to see a movie with my dad last night. But I'm back. I'm back, baby. If 50 love gifts, I can probably do that. And let me get up there. There's the thing. Let's find out what everyone loves, because I cannot remember. I almost dropped my controller getting my drink. Let's find villager list. Villagers! Let's do a robin. I can't remember how I had it set up on my iPad. Is that charging? So let's just open up tabs for all the villagers. If I was tech savvy, I would like pull it up on the screen. I'm not that awesome yet. Sister. I know a lot of them like diamonds. Or love diamonds. Just gotta think of people I've already given two gifts to this week. Although, wait. Wrong button. Hey, I need 8 more gifts. Yes, I needed to use my fingers. There's a lot going on and I need to use my fingers. So I only need to give back 8 more gifts. Let's figure out who doesn't have 2 gifts this week. Robin. Alright. Robin's there. Let me close all my tabs again. Oh no, I just opened them all. But it's fine. Robin, Kent. I don't, Kent's really difficult. Leah. Willie. Oh, they're out outside my house and I left my door open. Vincent, you love snails. Emily! Yeah, I'll get to hear what my family's doing. These guys had like impossible ones. 2, 3, 4, 5. No! I need 8! Shame. What do? Oh, pizza. I can give him pizza. So I got lots of pizza. Sam works. Sandy. What about Sebastian? I can give him void eggs. So that's 1, 2. Alright, Robin loves peaches. I don't have peaches in here. First, let's inventory dump everything because it's really annoying me. Do not eat the pizza. Do not eat the pizza, man. After I dump everything, I have to go around and get everything. Yeah, that was fun. In my fridge, I will put you. You know, someone loves you. No, it's alright. And you. And then I've got this random that I will put you. You. And that's it, but I also got some bread. And then we'll go down here. Dump all of this fun stuff. Sell you. Save you. Because I know for sure Vincent loves snails. Because who wouldn't? Robin, let's get a peach for Robin. Because Robin loves peaches, goat cheese, and spaghetti. I love when I hear all the cows moo at once. It's just like, whoa. Got peach for Robin, who's next? Leah, she loves goat cheese, poppy seed muffin, salad, stir fry, truffle, vegetable medley, and wine. I've got a butt ton of wine, so I'll get some wine for Leah. Hopefully I can find her in time. Because she lives in a cottage and you can't go in her cottage because it's just like her room. Which sucks. Oh, it's just like a room. Alright, one for Leah. Willie loves catfish, diamond, iridium bar, mead, octopus, pumpkin, sea cucumber, and sturgeon. I've got a lot of diamonds. I'll get him a diamond. Diamond for Willie. And then I got the snail. Where's the snail? Anyone know where I left my snail? Oh, thank goodness. Found it. It's all good. Emily! Ah, she's the one that I had the cloth for. Emily. I don't got it. time, there's the pizza. And Sebastian loves the void eggs. Not in that one. In this one. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No! I need two more. Two more people. Who's gonna do it for me? I've got Lee on my list. St. Emily. Could I do Demetrius? What's up with you? Bean hot pot ice cream, rice pudding, and strawberry. Dang it, Demetrius. You had one job. Alex! What can I do with Alex? Complete breakfast and salmon dinner. You guys are killing me. George! What about the George? Fried mushroom leek. Ooh, did I put a leek? Yes! Thank you, George! Now I just need one more. Because that'll be saving. Elliot? Crab cake, stuck feather, lobster, pomegranate, squid ink, and tomka soup. That is not good soup. Haley. Coconut, fruit salad, pink cake, and sunflower. Haley. Pierre. No, he only has the one thing. I got something for Sam. Linus. Ayo, Linus. Blueberry tart, cactus fruit, coconut, dish of the sea, and yam. Not coconut, cactus fruit. Do I have? I don't think I have cactus fruit, but I can go to the desert to get a cactus fruit. A cactus fruit. There we go. Alright, we got something for Linus. Let's pause. Got something for Linus. Alright, Robin will be in her shop. Which is. Oh, this stuff is in the way. Which is this one in the mountains. Horseradish. That's the first time it's been in like that position. And 15 years. You are the peach, honey. Dude. Robin, done. Leah, this is spring. Where are you gonna be? What's the time of day? It's the 5th? It's 10:50. And it's Friday. Monday, rainy day, Friday, Saturday. Ooh, oh, it's not raining. Normal schedule, it's 10:50. Well, at 12, she walks to the edge of the river near the island southwest of her cottage. I can do that. I just heard a really weird noise. Who knows? Wait. Wait. Stop. One minute. That song came on the speakers while having baddies for lunch. Ooh. Got a notification saying my Outlook settings are out of date. I don't even know what my Outlook settings are. Let's do some fishing. What is southwest? Go northeast, south. West, so it's down this way. A sunfish. I did not expect that to max out. Oh, she'll be leaving your house soon. Oh yes, perfect. Thank you. Ooh. She's not coming. Rainy day, Friday, Saturday. What? Why isn't she here? Hello? That's annoying. Well, apparently at 3 p.m. she walks to the end of the pier over the forest pond and draws. I might come back at 3 for her. Willy! It is a Friday! It is. From 9 to 5. He works at a shop. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Little musical episode. The Lala Unicorn. That one. The only. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I don't have anything for Elliot. Too bad, so sad. I really had the diamond. Done. Vincent. Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday. From 9 to 2, he's in the museum. I'm not going to make it there in time. And at 4:20, he walks around Pelican Town. Well, I guess we can start heading to the museum. I'll just go this way, I won't warp anywhere. Get my horse out. Oh, there's not gonna be much time to do any of those. Is the game just lying to me that it's not Friday? Oh, no. They're just leaving. It takes a while to leave. There's Vincent. Vincent! Yay! Vincent's done. And it's just 2 p.m. Where's Emily? Fall 15, winter 11, winter 15, raining Tuesday, Friday. Community center restored. From 10 to 3:30, she's in the community center. I didn't know people actually went inside the community center. Lol. Wait, how many is that now? Ah, just need 5 left. No one saw nothing. Ooh, ice cream. I can't imagine that'd be very good after being in the bin. Is this the crafts room? Oh, hello, dearest Emily. Emily loves the claw. Ugh, I didn't get it. Story of my life. Actually, let's go this way and see where that ends up taking us to. Oh, crying out loud. Oh, she'll be in this, heading over to the Snowdrop Saloon now. Or at least heading to the Snowdrop Saloon. She should be on her way. Hopefully. Oh, Emily. Emily. Oh, I did get it. I'm very annoyed. Well, Emily is done. Sam. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. It is 4:40. And he plays pool near the arcade. Sam does. Did I get pizza farm? I did. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm not very good either. Sam, done. Ah, oh, shoot, it's way past 3. Oh, she doesn't leave until 7:30. Sebastian. Friday. It's 4:50. Oh, you're supposed to be. Excuse me. It'll be like 30 minutes, Sebastian will be. Where does he come from? Where does he go? Where did he come from? Cat magic. Well, that's just rude. That is just so rude, Leah. That's just very rude. Oh, I got a little part with Leah and Harvey. Yay! Alright, well, Leah's done. Sebastian! Sebastian! Comes from his house. Oh, no, his house is up there. Ooh, but since I'm here. George, I've got something for you. Oh shoot, he might already be in there. Playing pool the same. He's out there! It's 6 p.m. Although his regular schedule says 6:30 leaps home and walks to like next to his house to smoke.
Oh. Where's his house?
In the mountains, in the mountain. But let's
just walk there. It'll be so much easier for everyone involved if we just walk to the mountain. But let's head closer to his house so we can see him. This is getting really frustrating. This is really, really frustrating. Family can leave home at 9:10. Darn George. I'll be Linus because he's just out there. Linus is the cactus food. And I'll just hang out. I'm ready for Sebastian. Where are you at? Linus. Linus. There you go. You destroyed my time. I did. I miscounted. I don't know where that's Sebastian. Excuse me. Let's go ahead and inventory dump. Nothing COVID at night. Okay, we're dear to yours. I need to go. I should right now. I can put that in. Hey, someone's just shut. Someone go to the island. Drowning with snails. Get the relish. Might as well get some of it. I mean, it's not like you have a bunch of it. Ooh, go and go now. Man, it's gonna take me forever to go get that raft. Streamer, and I'm in a large, not really a large house, but it's a very open space. There's not much walls or anything. And I don't really know what I'm doing. But thanks for telling me, Teacup Keiju. Sorry if I say your name wrong. I don't mean to. Sense if it's Keiju. Or maybe Kaiju. But you said Keiju is pretty close, so I'm gonna stick with that. still no dog feathers. That is very, very rude. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Good inventory down to ASAP. What I'm planning to do is saving them all until next year. Because, again, my inventory got done in a second. Inventory got done. I can never remember where these guys are. Let's add my wood to my chest. Because, you know, I need more wood. Who wouldn't need more wood? Oh, shoot, wrong bed. Wrong chest. Wrong everything. I don't have snails in there. No, right chest. Right chest. And then I can sell this. And then I'll go down here and head over to the desert. And it is skull mines. As I'm trying to complete the Monster Slayer goals. Never enter mines with one hand off of the controller. Oh, that's why. What do you want? I got this. I got this. Let's go. Ooh, what you got? Ah, shoot. Oh, I didn't bring any food with me. Ow! Dang it. Let's get this gold. And then I'm gonna have to go home, get my food, and then come back. Ugh. So annoying. That's pretty annoying. Now, that is how you enter a mine. Sword in your hand, both hands on the controller. I was about to say on a controller, but preferably the one you're using. And get all the rocks and stones. because of resources and OCD, and because I can. Great, nothing's gonna at me at the moment. Not yet. I wish there was an easier way to keep track of your monster slayer goals. Like, closer to your home that's not in the mountain. In the Adventurer's Guild. Because that is such a hassle. Especially after you spent all day mining in skull mines. Oh well. Gems. That's very good. This dude is not good. But it's fine. I don't like those fly things. Because I can't destroy them. I've been getting a lot of void essences. Although, I think it's the wizard that really likes them, so it's fine. Not too bad, or not likes them, loves them. I'll go back up here, because that's where the ladder was left. Oh, there's two ladders. Let's get all this done. It's 3:30 p.m. I'm making good progress, I guess. I don't really know. Hopefully. I love when I get a lot of stone. Don't loot these guys. But like, who does? Should do a TikTok of if you like smoking weed, let me hear you say, oh yeah. Except it's the serpents. It's just what they're called. Not the Southside serpents. Not just the serpents. It is 6:46 IRL. That's good timing. Nervous face is online. I knew you were coming for me. Heh, get wrecked.
I love my slime enchantress ring. Diamond! Every time I like say the word diamond when I'm streaming, I think of diamond in the rough. Let's get sword activated. I feel bad for beating up slimes now, like with my slime enchantress ring on. Because they can't do anything back. Well, except in this level where they can prevent me from going down. Eat my pizza. Eat the pizza. Oh, I'm like, how am I going for inventory space? But I still got a few slots. Ooh. I wish these guys made a noise. Like the slimes make that weird slime noise. I wish those guys made a sound. Oh, way down. I know a way down has a beard. I don't know if you knew that or not, but I do. I know you know, you know I know. And my stone loot, oh. My stone chest is gonna turn out like my other chest soon. Not two. I don't like more than one, but in saying that, I don't even like one of them coming at me. Why couldn't I aim? My thumbstick was going down and yet my character was still hidden. Oh, get out of the way. Left, right, and center. Not down. Not down. Oh! I forgot I have a proposition for my sister. And if I don't do it now, I will forget. Princess, my sister. Got that kind of sorted, maybe. Hopefully. I got field clear. Mining. Let's get all the stone. The way down has appeared. I got some jade rocks. Douche. I love when I get a call. Oh, it's 10 p.m. Nice. I was saying a while ago that I really like when I get a bunch of stone in a row. I really hate when I don't get a bunch of stone in a row. Where's my way down?
It is over here. Over here. Let's defeat these guys. These guys. And not die. Shoot, man. All the laundry's done. Just coming at me. I reckon I've got like over 300 stone. Which would be. Ah! Jeez, man. Why you gotta be so rude like that?
Ooh, you know what would be even funnier? Is if I did a TikTok that was like, who got you crying like that? Like, you. And it'd be the serpents. I'd be like, oh, hashtag sad face. And then when it said, yo, bro, who got you crying like that? And then when they did the, you, show an image of the serpents. Bring all the Stardew Valley team together. Not team, but fans. I wonder if many people do Stardew Valley cosplays. That'd be pretty cool. I'd be down for that. Oh, it's good night. Bye! Oh, and there was a little serpent at the bottom of the screen! Not a little serpent, there was a serpent at the bottom of the screen. Oh no, I bet dude too like this. That's right. Dudes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. What do I need to make? Make this 40 and then 50. Which I will inventory dump first. Put you in there. There we do. And then knock it down. And then go this way. And start placing things in. And then selling the rest of my stuff. Let's keep 40 of you. Oh wait, no, I can do a lot more than 40. I'll figure it out tomorrow. Let's stick. Oh no, don't stick that in there. We sell that. We sell that. Go here, sell you. Sell you. Sell you. Then go down in here. And put you, and you, and you. And you, and you. And you. Why are we wooing Phantom Run? Ultra! Curious Saga. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then, so that's a lot of eights. I don't know how many eights, I can't remember how many eights. So I'll just get all you. And I'll just get all you, and hope for the best. Ah, oh, that was 3 eights. See, I knew that. I so knew that. I was just messing with y'all. In bed, in time. Piece of cake. Seven of spring, bum 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 bum. It's raining. Vegetable medley. I think someone likes a vegetable medley. Oh.
text from my father. But you know what? He can wait. Wah-ha-ha. Actually, I think he'll need to wait because I saw a little preview. And I'm probably going to need help with it. At least having to speak it through. Like, dumb it down for me a bit. Well, I haven't been here in, like, forever. Such a nice sound. What also sucks about only being able to check your monstrous lair progress is the Adventurers Guild opens at 8. No, it opens at 12. I have no idea why I was thinking 8. And I'll get these now just so it restarts the cycle. Because I like when all my trees are matching days. Got all my fruit. I'll go down here. Place the fruit into there. And then go over here. And place my casks. Casks. It's a funny word, casks. Or the plural form of cask. Thanks for the wood. I mean, I don't eat it, but thanks. My fish are just like, what can I say? Say you're welcome. Da-da-da-da-da. Though they do close at like 11. Let's go to the desert. Let's drop this thing off first. So I'm pretty sure someone loves it. Hopefully. I don't know. Maybe I'm just losing my marbles. Maybe I'm just in demand. Maybe I'm just like my father. Do do do. Got my sword in hand, let's do this. At 9:50 a.m. what better time to start? At 9:50 a.m. Oh jeez. Serpent's gonna come at me. Alright, I don't know why. I really like having, seeing how many stones I have. I don't know why. Okay, I just don't know. Oh, is it the Sunday? I wonder if the Help Wanted quests have been reset and have restarted. I know the cheese thing will have restarted, but I want to get my Monster Slayer Hunter, Monster Slayer goals completed. Let's get on the stone. And I, well, I guess it's just really like satisfying to see all my stone increase very dramatically throughout all the levels. I haven't seen a mummy the past couple days. I need to KO a lot of mummies. So I'm not very happy about that. Yay, mummy! And I like one-shotted the mummy.
Oh.
And goose. I hate killing ghosts because they sound so sad when they die. I love a mummy spawn right next to a bunch of rocks. So I can turn the, break the, or like the bomb breaks and turns them into stone. Last time I checked the time, it was like 7:02 and now it's 7:05. But I feel like it's been a lot longer than a few minutes. But a few minutes. Because you know, English, believe it or not, is my first language. My first and only language. With sarcasm being the second one. I know that contradicts what I just said. Bear with me. Let's eat a pizza. Now, how am I doing an inventory slot? Ah, still got plenty of room. Still got plenty of room. After this floor, I'll... No, I will not. I was going to say after this floor, I will go and check my Monster Slayer goals, but I will not. I'll just keep going. Until I get little messages that pop up saying, hey, Monster Slayer goal completed. Or if I decide not to go my evil day. I'm not doing anything else. Like gift giving. Like recovering from the trauma of the surface. And that ladder completely ruined my plans. Not very happy about that. No, I'm not very happy about that. See, the slime's making that slime noise, so I know there's a slime nearby, but the serpents, they do nothing. Except cause actual pain and misery and suffering. Like IRL pain, misery, and suffering. Mm-hmm. it's done. Oh, mummy floor! I think these are mummy floors. So I have a whole lot of mummies I need to do. On this floor. It's just odd background noise in the game, and I have no idea what it's for. Abigail, she loves a spicy eel. So I won't eat that so I can give them to her when I try to be friends with everyone. Jeez. Let's go to my island first. journey to find the jewel bird. Usually the jewel bird's on this side of this area. Because he spawns in four locations. And he's not in this location. Is he at the beach? Yes. No. Alright. I don't think I got the topaz one. I like how dark and spooky it is down here. Oh, I found the one. Left, but I don't know where you buy that from. I'll sleep here tonight and try and buy the island transportation. And that is my sister, you guys are hearing. Like a second longer because of the light in the game phrase. Transportation. Oh, not enough room. That's fine. What are you? That's not a transportation, but a trading hut? Such fun music. It's this guy. I really want that. I need 50 toads. Oh, jeez. That was a funny noise. I need some bone shards, which I can get lots of over here. Oh, I forgot. Never mind. Actually, no, I've got room for it now. Except the seeds, but that's fine. I don't really need seeds. So I've got space for clay too. And I don't need the nautilus shell or those bones. And bones and bones and jar bones. Bones and bones and alright, let's go. That's so fun. Bunny with my skull mask when I call my horse. It looks like I'm bowing down onto it, to my flute. Ooh, I got 41. Not too shabby. Oh, I should save my bones over there. Oh. What's for selling? Oh, nothing's for selling. I guess I'll do a lot of inventory dumping. I forgot. Saved a bunch. Yes. I wonder if the wizard loves that thing. I'll put you in there. Oh, and my snail. My snails. Oh, I don't have snails. I was looking at the wrong thing. Then let's inventory dump up here. Oh, and it's a new day, so I need to do my daily routine up here. Yeah, 2 full stacks. I'm stoned. Actually, I haven't said hi to you guys in a long time. Let's see if you are gold. Ooh, gold quality. Next step is iridium quality. That'll be very nice. Let's get all these guys. Do I have... Ooh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then let's get 100 wood, 80 stone. Of the day. I didn't know where my horse was. I'll finish up my morning routine. Oh, well. Oh. I don't make pickled veggies. That is inventory gaining. Are you ready yet? Finally! Let's finish inventory dumping up here and then I will get all my wine. I heard a weird noise outside. Alright. Doesn't look like I'll be getting much mining done today. But there's a car alarm outside my house. I think it's a car alarm or a fire alarm. It's not like directly near me, but it's still like a bit concerning. Oh, I think it stopped. Huh. Oh, I hate when the game lags like that. Well, let's put my headphones back on. Oh, just one. I'm very sad I missed one. I might be able to finish off with bananas. Yeah, awesome. Alright. Let's go and dump my wine. What I'll do is inventory dump the rest of my things. And then go to sleeping game and then end stream. It's getting late for me. Got night things to do. Oh, Elliot loves duck feathers. So I will save my duck feathers for Elliot. Maybe rabbits, but I don't know. Nothing for you. Things for you. And then I do. Oh, I forgot. We got things for you. Then I do the rest next time I play the game. All right, guys. This is going to be where I end my stream. Thank you guys all for being here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for chatting. I try and stream every night if I